is Jasmine here today back with Tabby, and we are...
They just had the car as soon as you said hello.
Yeah, I know. Oh. They won't shut up. So those are our crows slash chickens. And Tabby killed one last episode after the episode was over. I blame her, even though it wasn't actually her, it was a watermelon. But she didn't care about it, and I wanted to keep the body, and then I accidentally ate the body in a time of need. And got poisoned by it because it wasn't cooked. And it was a whole thing. I was getting chased by zombies, grabbing coal. It was a problem. It wasn't good. I'm not proud of that. Also, there was like a weird villager over there that is not near any village whatsoever and just randomly over there. At least I don't think it's not near a village. I haven't found one over that way. But anyway, we're going to show you our lovely new, well, living quarters that's not exactly done because it's going to take a while, which is why we're getting coal in the first place.
It's going to take ages. Well, yeah. Not ages, as long as I work on it constantly. I feel like it's going to take like maybe 6 days if I work on it every day, for like as long as I worked on it for today.
Yeah.
JK. I didn't work on it for too long today, so.
Well,
but I did get some good progress.
I mean, but also, like I said, we gotta collect coal, and we gotta collect the blocks, and that's where we're gonna be spending a lot of time at, is collecting blocks and stuff like that. We live out here with our polar bear friends, and I get stuck constantly in that boat, and it's annoying each time it happens.
Here's our base.
Hi, yeah. Buddy!
See, I almost got killed by one of those, because it had a baby, and I was not really, well... Don't want to say I didn't care, because I did care, I just didn't care enough, I guess. Okay, let me split up, put some coal in that one. We have enough in that one. What about this one? Oh, this one has nothing. Okay, put some in there. Put some in that one. Other half in that one. Hello.
Hello.
Let's put half in there, because this coal is my own to make torches. I have fence post in my pocket. I do not know how that happened. We didn't get anything. No winter chickens for us. Hi.
Wow.
Anyway, this is the start of our winter castle here. Just gonna try and parkour across this. Ooh, I did it. So this is what Tabby has been working on while I've been collecting coal. Those are our polar bear friends, which did have a baby, and now I don't see one, so it probably grew up. But anyway, this is gonna enter into a bottom area, and then obviously the stairs enter into a top. And yeah, and I do not want to fall from that kind of height, because I would probably die. Do you think I would die if I fell from those stairs?
No, but you'd be very close.
Oh my gosh, we could do the thing where I, like, try to land in the water.
Oh, so it's back here, by the way.
Oh, what's back where? Sorry.
The ship!
The ship. All right, we have to explore that.
It's right down here.
I can't see anything.
Bloop. Let's go.
Oh, whoa, this seems really dangerous. I didn't know these could be...
carrots and papers and leather.
I didn't know these could be underwater. I thought they were like a, like, beached situation. Oh, no.
Ooh.
Oh, that's me dying.
There's a door.
I didn't know there was a door. Also, I have a lot of things in my hand right now because you gave me, like, a million things to hang on to.
I made a cute little door.
Where is there a door?
Ooh, we got a buried treasure map. There's a door down here. It's right between that second one. You'll see me.
I got stuck. I can't even get in here.
Which one?
Oh, I'm dying. Oh, I'm gonna die. I can't get out. I'm stuck. Tabby, I'm stuck.
I don't even know where you drowned in the wrong area.
I told you I was stuck and I couldn't get out. And now it's dark and I don't have a way to you.
It's fine. Wait. Just making sure I have all your stuff.
No, I have my boat. And I picked up your dumb seeds that you left in the ocean. What happened to your lava pit that you had?
I got
one. Was there anything even in that chest in there?
Buried treasure map.
Oh, so you already collected that?
Yes.
You never let me collect anything on here.
You die!
Okay, but before that, you didn't even let me collect anything.
There's nothing good!
Well, I'm coming back, so you better have all my stuff again. Because you always get me killed on here.
I have everything. I did not do that to you.
You said there was a door!
Yes, down below.
Down below where?
Right across from where the other chest was. There's a door.
What other chest? I didn't even see another one.
There were two chests.
Where are you?
I'm in the water. I'm coming up. I'm down here.
What door?
There's a door.
Where?
If you come down, right here, there's a door.
I was here.
Yeah, there was a door, and then this had the treasure chest in it.
No, I didn't come in this one. Map.
Oh, you went to the other one?
Yeah, I can't see anything, though. It's so dark, I can't see.
I know.
Yeah, no, I went to the one up top. Did you go in that one?
On the other side?
The room that I died in, did you go in there?
Not that I know of, that there was... I didn't see anything in there.
There's a chest in here.
Really?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, good God.
I know, that's what I was trying to get
the
when I
died. The boat
can't
be down there.
Well, I there know that. Don't throw my stuff, Tabby. We're on ice. It slides. Remember? Will you stop?
How am I supposed to give you your stuff over here?
Yeah, on our castle right here. It doesn't slide over here. See, you don't pay attention. I did not have carrots.
No, that you do.
What?
I didn't have carrots. I put my carrots away.
I never farmed carrots.
You had to have carrots. I didn't have carrots.
No, I did not.
I didn't have carrots.
Oh my gosh, I literally have video proof of me not having carrots.
I didn't have carrots, though. Oh, wait, I got them from the chest.
Yeah. Thank you. Where'd my chest plate go?
I still have that. Come back.
You literally gave me nothing. I'm missing potatoes.
I didn't find any potatoes.
I had 8 potatoes.
I didn't get any potatoes.
What about a helmet?
I don't have a helmet on me.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even have dirt. What about wood? I had wood and coal.
I only have that and no coal.
Oh my gosh. What happened to all my stuff then?
I don't know.
I'm missing a lot of stuff. I don't have a pickaxe or an axe.
No.
Or no. Really?
I somehow found your potatoes.
How did you find my potatoes?
I don't know, but now they're in my inventory.
See? You had my potatoes.
I just found your potato.
Anything else down there? Oh, good. At least I have my sticks.
Look.
Missing, like, wood and things.
I don't see anything else.
Was there anything you in that chest in that room? What'd you find now?
Pickaxe.
Oh, good. Because I was going down there to look for my stuff. There we go.
I'm just going down and hoping to come back up with stuff.
Good, because I'm missing the lead.
Oh,
and
okay,
a plain bucket.
And I have your bucket. I just got all that.
Where did you get it from?
It must have somehow sunk into the room and like floated in towards it, because I did not have this stuff.
Oh, good.
Bucket.
You're getting all my other things. That's good.
Lead. Well, I found some lapis, some iron ingots, and gold buckets.
Okay, well, I didn't have any of that. Did you have any
no,
coal?
No, I know, I found a bit. No, only 30.
Yeah, that's about right. Okay.
Other than that, nothing else is yours. So let's see what's the- oh my gosh.
Well, you gave me carrots that weren't mine, but okay.
Well, do you want to do this?
Do what? I mean, we might as well. We have nothing else planned.
Except sheep. We can always get sheep on off camera or something. Or after we're done with this, let's go to the boat!
Well, I already died. There's two boats now.
Then leave your boat here and we'll come pick it up afterwards.
Oh my gosh. To the boat!
Polar bear.
Maybe we should be exploring or something not in this texture pack. I can't see anything, and I'm missing a helmet.
It's already going in a bit.
Oh, what? There's a zombie thing over there.
There? Where do you fought that?
Oh, down there?
Yeah.
It's where water zombies live.
Okay, get out. I'm gonna give you this.
Oh. Okay.
Well, looks like we're going swimming. Got it.
Remember, we're in ice place.
I'm gonna let that slide this way.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Okay.
Hang on, I gotta get in the boat.
I have torches.
In the boat. Hang on, I gotta open the map. Okay.
What are you doing?
Trying to figure out this map. What are
you
doing?
You're being followed by a zombie. You're gonna die.
What?
Yes.
No, I didn't. I can't hear you.
You got water zombies following you.
Oh, well, I'm trying to figure out the map.
You're gonna get yourself killed.
I don't know where it loaded in at. Can we go back to where we got it? Because if it loaded in, it had to load in over there. And I need to eat something, so.
I opened it for the first time, it was over there, but it didn't load in.
Yeah. Oh, wait. No, stuff is loading in this way.
Trying to find where you are. That way? Yeah, that would make sense because that's where I opened it up, was over here near the boat.
Yeah, it's loading up over here. Did you just grab another boat?
It's my boat. I was already in this. I took the one that you left behind.
Okay, I'm trying to get in the boat. Okay, hang on. Okay, yeah. No. It's loading in, but we're not even in that area, which is weird. It's loading in the ice area, so I think we need to stick in that direction.
I'm gonna go across this way.
Well, we're just stuck in the corner. Oh, wait, we're moving now. It's unfolding the land. But yet, we're not even on the area. We need to either take a left or a right, and I don't know which way we need to go. We need to go towards the green land that we're heading.
I have an idea.
There's a little island that we need to head towards that's green and got sand. It says we're right on an island, but I do not see said island that we need to be on. Do you think this is it? No. I'm finally on the map. Nope, it took me back off it.
What?
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm on it. Okay.
Okay.
It's over here. It's on the coast over here. Wait, we were already over here! It's not possible this is the exact same map, is it?
Where's the other one?
Right here?
No, map-wise.
Literally right here.
No, where's the map? The other one.
The other map at home.
Well, I'm going home. I'm leaving you here. I'll go get the map.
But look, it says it's right here. Hi. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna throw this map Right there. There you go. Okay, or I'll just pick it up. Did you get it?
Got it. It's the same thing.
Oh my gosh.
You didn't even check. I highly doubt that there
are. Oh my gosh, they are the exact same.
I highly doubt that there's two chests here. I can't even go and check real quickly if you really wanted me to.
No, because remember we checked before in game mode 3. We would have seen a second one in the exact same location.
Well.
Or you can go do that.
Just being ow! Sure.
I hate this island.
Yeah, and that's the only one.
Yeah, no, I kind of figured that. I'm gonna make use of our misery here and just start collecting some things that we may need. Okay, well, I don't know if we need granite, but that works for me.
Oh! That hurt.
I'm just collecting.
Well, we should probably go grab some sheep after we take everything back.
I hate this.
We don't need any granite. What are you talking about?
What? I'm collecting coal! I accidentally grabbed granite because I was collecting coal and I need blocks to build with.
What?
I remember
Come on! Get down!
You want me to get down?
Yeah, come here. We need to go get some sheep.
I'm coming! After we wasted all our time on a map that we already had. I'm gonna try and make this jump. I did it! Okay, in the boat we are. Well, I got one diorite.
Chicken Island.
Oh, I see said Chicken Island. And now they're yelling at us.
Ready for the boat to get rocky?
No, not really.
Oh, thank God, I couldn't take us.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, that's because it's pulling it down.
It was a little laggy there. See, this is why I like our sugar cane, because I can tell where our house is nearby with our sugar cane wall. It's very helpful.
An obnoxiously large bamboo.
Yeah, you know, it's like a trail of breadcrumbs. Which never made sense, because if you're in the forest and you're leaving a trail of breadcrumbs,
Something's gonna eat it.
Yeah, you're gonna attract some animals that you don't want.
Well, I bet you're gonna have to go grab some sheep. We each get to take.
Yeah, after we, you know.
We don't have a boat.
We don't have.
I'll get you your boat.
We do have a boat.
We need a boat each.
We have to go get your boat. From home. Go get my boat.
We're only lucky, though, that there's sheep nearby your boat, so.
Yeah, I know.
We'll just go over there, take their sheep, and just kind of come back.
I have a pickaxe.
I took wheat just in case they decide that they don't want the lead.
I have some
but they should
coal.
Take the lead. They'll be forced to take the lead. Why in the world did I even get any wheat? I'm so used to not having leads.
I know, right?
Having to, like, lure everything back. Here's your boat.
Where is it?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Ah! Okay, there should be sheep where?
Yep. This way?
Not too far, right? Like,
nope, not that way, not that way.
Which way?
Follow me.
I got stuck in my boat. Oh no!
No, leave it.
There we go.
Why didn't you just leave it?
Because forest fires happen, and I'm not a fan of
those.
That's
not gonna be a forest fire! It's too far!
It would start a fire on the ground.
It's not gonna do anything!
Come here, sheep. Get in my boat. Come on, sheep. Good job, sheep. Where did my lead go? There it is. Okay, now I just gotta get in here with you without hurting you and take you back to the house. Where'd you go?
I saw a rabbit in the desert area and I wanted to look at it.
I can't really see too well with a sheep literally in my face here.
I'm coming back. I just wanted to look at the cute little rabbit.
Okay, so once we get them, where are we putting them? Are we putting them at the ice castle to hang out there, or where are we putting them?
They need to go back home.
Oh, why are there water zombies down there? This is where we live, and there's water zombies hanging out. Oh, boy. Well, I guess that's just something we're just gonna have to ignore, is our water zombies. Hopefully that'll just be the only problem there. Okay, so where are we placing them?
They have their own empty pen.
They do?
Yep, next to the chickens.
Up the stairs, I guess?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Oh right, it keeps growing because there's a sheep in it. Okay, come on sheep, let's go this way. Just ignore the chickens. Ignore them. They don't know what they're doing. Except for being extremely annoying. Wait, okay, so where do they go again?
They're gonna go in the lonely pen that between the pigs and the chicken.
Okay. Oh, I got him in here and already eating the grass.
Sounds about right.
Great, good job. Okay, where are you at?
I'm coming.
Okay. Get some more watermelons. Okay, so this watermelon right here, this is the one that killed our chicken. Oh, whoa, I'm having lag back. Okay, there we go. And it's because they grow here, and the chickens like to use this area to climb in and out of the house. And they hang out right there, and so that is what happened. Just kind of died. Which I'd like to say is not our fault. It just kind of happened that way.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Slow and steady.
I collected potatoes. Time to replant potatoes. Chicken, I am trying to replant. If you are not going to help, stay out of the way. Oh. Which one of you put an egg outside? Well, we're going to throw it over there. Over there. Oh, and you got a baby! Congratulations! It's outside, though.
No.
Not inside. We don't do that. The babies stay outside. Why are there three eggs on my bed? There is cooked chicken. I did not do that. Tabby did that.
What?
You left some cooked chicken in the furnace.
Oh, my bad.
So I was like, I did not do that.
You still have your lead?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Making sure you didn't somehow end up losing yours.
No, I still have it.
I didn't trust my
Are seat. You guys leaving eggs everywhere? Well, nobody got a baby from that, so there you go.
No one shall be a mother.
Well, that baby already found a new mom, so... Where? How did you get so lost? Where are you?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm taking my time.
You said you were gonna be right here, and the timer went off.
I'm sorry, I'm coming. I see the house. You see me?
If we were gonna go exploring, you should have let me know, and we could have planned for that.
We weren't exploring!
Well, then what took you so long? Oh, I got a baby. Out of some eggs. This is gonna be so much nicer when this texture pack isn't on. They're so loud! What? You broke our stuff!
I got your present.
What?
Look!
A bunny?
I got you a bunny.
Where are we supposed to put the bunny?
You can put them inside the house and name them. We have a name tag. You'll
see. So you got yourself a bunny.
I got you a bunny.
How do you know I wanted that one?
Because you like bunnies and you don't care what they look like until
That's a good point.
So take your bunny with your lead. If you don't have the lead, I'll give you my lead and I'll just use it.
I have the lead.
Because once I break this, you need to grab him.
What?
Grab it.
I'm trying. Okay, I got my bunny.
Okay, I got him. You can take the bunny inside and go name him wherever you feel
What if
like,
the bunny leaves?
The bunny can't leave. Duh, you can't hop over things. Just be careful, I lost him twice.
Oh, so that was what was taking you so long. I'm having a hard time getting the bunny in the house.
Keep trying. There you go.
Okay, I got him inside. Oh, he went outside. Into the farm. Oh, now he's back in. Trying to break the lead. It's not really.
No. Okay.
I broke the lead.
Oh, sorry.
What?
I had to kill a chicken.
Oh boy.
You got inside.
See, this is how she's getting the cooked chicken. She's just killing them all.
Do you still have your wheat?
Yes.
Okay, we need to make them mate and have a child so we can start our...
Well, then I'm coming.
Sheep. Okay. What do you plan on naming your new child that got you?
The bunny? I don't know.
You need to name him before he despawns, so...
Okay, what sheep do I give
that?
Okay,
just that one. Yeah, there you go. Okay, I'm out of here. It's been done.
There's a baby sheep now.
Wait! I wanna go see your child!
Inside? With all the loud mouths that we own? Over here?
Hello! You got a new kid!
I know, but
oh,
I just...
No. We need to close that, so he doesn't die.
I told you, he goes outside!
Grab your kid.
Where is my money? Or we just get rid of the pumpkins and the watermelons are quite a problem. He won't stand still.
Good. You're fine. He's fine. I am. Just need to change that.
Oh! You put a crafting table there.
I put my crafting table there.
There's any chickens.
I got it. I got it.
If there's any chickens outside, I guess they're just now outdoor chickens.
There we go.
Okay, that works.
I'll make sure that there's no one outside, but I don't think there's anyone outside.
They knew it was happening.
Oh, there's one outside.
What? Did you say you killed him?
No.
Oh, gosh.
I said that there's two outside.
Oh. Well, they can just stay out there.
And if they don't die to the elements, aka I'm talking about the pumpkins and the watermelons, they'll be out forever. But if they die out here, they die out.
I don't know what to name the bunny.
I don't know.
Not an annoying chicken.
Think of something cute. Like cinnamon. Or toast.
I could do toast, that's right, and it'll change it.
Yes. We have name tags.
But I like the desert bunny.
I don't know. Well, you could change it. You could name him Toast, but with a zero.
I could do that.
Or the at sign for a joke.
Oh, boy. Possibilities are endless.
I don't know. Or you do T_Ost.
T_Ost.
You have to do the name tag thing first, and that's upstairs. I'm pretty sure I have a name upstairs. Yes, I do. Well, whatever you want to name him.
Oh,
you can name him Toasty.
Yeah, that works.
Depending on how you decide to spell it, with a Y or an IE.
Oh, I did with a Y.
Okay.
Yay! That works. I didn't want to change his color, because... You know, you found him in the desert.
Okay, he's not by a bok bok anymore. He's Toasty wants it down. Toasty!
Okay, I got it!
Toasty!
Wow, this one is a wild rabbit.
I almost had a child.
You what?
The child left the leash. I took its mother.
What? wait.
Well, I saw the baby first, and I was like, okay. I tried taking the child. The child got off the lead. And then I saw that one, and I was like, oh, not too quick. Apparently you can't run towards them, or they run away.
Oh, that's nice. No, I put my lead away, so I don't have to worry about that.
I should probably put my...
Oh, also, in the last episode, Tabby lost her boots, so it only makes sense that I lose my helmet.
I made on you a helmet.
So it's only fitting that I, lose a helmet. Also, when October is over, this texture pack is going.
Oh, yeah, no. We're not keeping it.
Because it looks really cool, but the crow sounds just are so frequent.
If you want to figure out a way how to get rid of them, switch them to a chicken.
Well, I know how to get rid of them. You just remove that sound pack and you just put the chicken one back, but...
Okay, anywho.
What? I'm gonna do the outro. Yeah, I know. That's what I was doing. So anyway, guys, if you did like that video, leave a like down below. And Tabby is Sally, and I am Spider-Gwen. And I don't know if anybody has really seen our costumes, because, you know, Man of Coffee and Detective Donut did their thing on Tuesday. And we've been in our armor,
so... When will they cancel their show?
Did you say, what if they cancel their show?
When will they cancel their show? You know, they're just so annoying.
Yeah, I know, right? I don't even know if they're real cops.
I really don't think that they are. I mean, they're food.
Do you think that their show is scripted?
Yeah.
I mean, the whole thing with the producer, that was just crazy.
Yeah, I agree.
Do you think they knew about that?
Probably.
And then Donna killed the producer.
I know.
And they left that on air!
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no way that I don't think they're getting any more episodes. I'll be surprised if they do.
I think that they're going to jail.
I mean, I heard their ratings were really good, but it might have something to do with the murder. And that people were investigating yeah. the murder, and they needed that as evidence.
Probably.
So anyway, if you did like this video, leave a like down below, and I'll see you guys all tomorrow with some more Nancy Drew. Those are our outdoor chickens, and those are more of our outdoor chickens, and I just, you know...
Get out. You can walk away free.
Don't you do that. Well, yeah, I guess I can leave now. It's leaving! That should not be allowed. You cheated! That's cheating.
Actually, it's because one of these broke and I didn't fix it.
Oh. Whoops. Well, goodbye, little chickens. I guess you can come and go. Oh, that one's trying to get back inside the house. Oh,
oh
no.
My god, he just went back in.
Yeah, I saw that!
He's like, this is my home!
Maybe it's not a good idea for us to have the gate open because we'll just get more inside of our farm that way.
Yeah, those guys over there.
Yeah, they'll come over here because they see that there's food.
They want to be... Where the chickens are.
And they have a baby. Probably not the best idea. Then we're going to have eggs all in there.
They have so many children.
That's going to be just even a bigger problem than it is.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now we're going to go. Bye.
Bye.